Why is Entertainment Tonight number one? Because Monday, we have two more movie exclusives. First, Beauty and the Beast with a modern twist. Vanessa Hudgens, Mary-Kate Olsen, and a hunk's transformation.
I'm not sure if I actually kissed him in his beast state.
We're first on the set of Beastly.
Just in time for the real fight.
Then A Child Saves the World, your first look at The Last Airbender from director M. Night Shyamalan. Entertainment.